Assalamualaikum beautiful people, this is day 2 in Jamnagar and we are checking out from the hotel. So let me give you a room tour. This is the bed, so messy. This is the balcony. And this is the washroom. Decent room, we got it at very low price. So now we are checking out from this hotel and now we are heading towards Duang. Duang is the place where my dad was born. Okay, so this is the hotel's restaurant, Seven Seas, where you can have lunch and dinner. Breakfast is complimentary for OYO people. It's better you have lunch or dinner outside. This is puri saag and this is puri gathiya. This is like puri bhaji, what you get in Maharashtra. This is the salad which he gave you complimentary, and this is the green chili. Brahmaniya Hotel for lunch. So they serve you a special Gujarati thali. As you sit here, they will directly start serving you. So this is what you get. This is the undiyu. This is a chole. This is normal batata gravy. Samosa. This is papad. And this is the chapati. This is the curry. And this is something I don't know. This is a salad, onion and so done with the lunch here. They serve you a pure Gujarati thali here and it's unlimited for 160 rupees only. So our bill was 640. We are 4 people, so 4 thalis. So and starting they serve you from 3 bhajis and 1 dal, and other is dahi kadi. Then they gave you chapati, unlimited, everything is unlimited over here. And then they give you samosa, papad and chapati, everything is unlimited. And then they give you chas is also unlimited. So it is very famous over here, Brahmaniya Hotel. Everyone was suggesting this hotel. It is at the Teenbatti area. Touchdown in Duang. It's 4 o'clock in the evening. After having lunch in Brahmaniya Hotel, we took rickshaw and then we came here now at 4 o'clock. And as I told you that it's my dad's birthplace, we have come to explore this place. We have got this room for free. Yes, because we are Meman and there's a Meman Jamaat in Duang which allow us to stay here for free. It's a community, Meman's community. So yeah, so let's go and explore. some places in Nuo. This is the market of Nuo. This is a school, government school, I think. Yeah, this is the government school. We visited our native's place also, and it was quite fun. We didn't vlog that much as we were enjoying over there only. After a while, we will go to have our dinner.
We are at the hotel. It is on the Rajkot highway, Jamnagar Rajkot highway. Its name is Jai Mataji restaurant. It's like a dhaba, and we are sitting on a cart here. So it's near to the highway. We have ordered some special Gujarati dish, and today is Sunday night and everyone is with their family, so there's a lot of rush over here.
There's a papad.
So yeah, I'll show you the dinner, how it is, and I'll suggest if it is good or not.